Let's take a look at this problem. We got 18x to the 7th over 27x. Now remember, if you just have an x, that's like the first power there. Okay, let's handle the numbers first. We're thinking largest number divides into 18 and 27, which would be 9. 18 divided by 9 is 2. 27 divided by 9 is 3. Now, if you got x to a power over x to a power, you subtract the smaller exponent from the larger one. So we got 7 minus 1 is 6. And then we're going to have x to the 6 where our larger exponent was, which is up on top. So our answer is 2x to the 6 over 3.